And this one, Certificate of Recognition, presented to Amy for all of her wonderful work with people and the college. And recognition, Anna's not here. In recognition to all of her work on behalf of the people of the municipality of Anchorage, thank you, Kiana. In recognition to all of his work on behalf of the people of the municipality of Anchorage and for adding a little bit of gender diversity to the play. Thank you, Travis. In recognition to her work on behalf of the people of the municipality of Anchorage, thank you, Carissa. And then in recognition to her work on behalf of all the people of the municipality of Anchorage, thank you, Jennifer. All right, now we have a second series of certificates of appreciation. And this is in recognition of your service as part of the Midnight Crew serving the people of the municipality of Anchorage. This is going to be a lot of the same folks because you guys go above and beyond, working at all day, all hours of the day. So this is
particularly for our, we started it with our group that made it to midnight. On what day was it? It was Suzanne's night. So Felix, you don't get a midnight crew over there.
Thank you, yeah. So here, you should present.
Travis Turner.
And these are all Midnight Crew?
Yeah, these are all.
Carissa Sleppy. Amy Silberg. Jennifer Vendiklison. Heidi's not here.
Yep. And
then she was watching on the phone till midnight. Or watching on TV.
You want to put some phone? And Barbara Jones.
All right. So I am not sure that we have time. Do you want to introduce it?
Yeah. We created a little game. We wanted to have a little bit of fun, but we don't have time. Your special meeting went long. This is a good, we're going to try to get you back on track. And I'll email it to you. And we should probably just let's somebody pick one, and we'll just do one. So anybody want to pick one?
What do you do for fun for 300?
All right. What do you do for fun for 300? Oh, I know who this is. Who is? It's an assembly member or a staffer?
There's a lot of people.
I know.
Is it, this is one person.
Is it
Ghost
or is it?
It's Austin! So anyway, I'll just email this to y'all and you can take a look at it. We just wanted to have a little bit fun, and I think you get the idea. We want you to really connect with our staff. They do an incredible job. And I think Suzanne really articulated it really well that there's so much that goes behind the scenes to get these jobs done. And so thank you very much for recognizing the clerk staff.
Thank you.
Mr. Chair.
Yes.
One last note. For the rest of folks that don't know, I think Barbara, you'll be here Tuesday, and then you're going to be gone for a month?
Yes, sir.
So have a great trip. This is probably the last repose we'll have before you go. So have a trip of a lifetime.
Thank you very much.
Yes. Mr. Peterson.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. When people ask me who really runs the city, I tell them it's the clerk's office. So if everything's going good, then things are running really smooth in the clerk's office. That's the way it is. And that's, you know, if it weren't for you guys, you know, I don't think the streetlights would go on sometimes. So. Good job.
Thank you. Well deserved. All right. With that, go ahead and close the work session. Thanks.